What's up, everybody? My name is Psychowave, and welcome to a game called QB Kill 2. Now, there's a bunch of these games. I couldn't find number one, though, for some reason, so there will be a link down in the description below for this one and any other ones I end up playing. They're supposed to be really fun, if not extremely brutal. If you're squeamish, do not watch this, because they're apparently very brutal. I was trying to redo my life. That voice acting is phenomenal. And I get fired just for looking at some porno. What's up with that? Oh, life sucks. Now he wants me to see him in his office. I hope he changed his mind. Oh god. That voice acting. Mr. Gets Fired. Ah, my hand. What are you doing with my hair? What are you doing? You're weird. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that got brutal right away. President's office. Let's see. We'll save the president. Move to corridor. Move to corridor. Sorry, that was true. There's already a fly buzzing around her. Or is that a fly buzzing around me? What the hell? Okay, I get it. You're pissing in the plant. Stop already. Move to corridor. Let's go in here. Get out of my office. You're gonna get me in trouble. Burn your face with the hairspray. I figured I played Whack Your Boss with Super Parents and such, so I was like, hey, why not play this? And now he's outed with 10 reps, I'm so proud. And you are dead. Is it really just your face I'm torching? That's kind of disappointing. Meeting room. That look on the guy in the middle's face. You're next. That was a hilarious face. I can't help it. Is this all that I get for a weapon? I clearly have room for more, but this is all I get right now, I guess. Hey, you're supposed to be dead. Don't you flail around. That... I don't know. That's the exit. I don't want to go to the exit yet. Oh god, I torched my hand. Really? God, man, if you were watching porn at work, then that's your own dang fault if you get fired. Even I have to say that. But it's a comedic game. I'm finding it very funny. Oh, this is our stuff. Janitor's closet. Oh, yeah. Oh god, he's dead. I was expecting it to be more than one shot. Oh, what a way to go, dying on the shitter. I've pretty much gone through all the rooms. Is that really it? Goodbye! Well, I killed everyone at work. Oh! That was unexpected.
After this little incident in my life, I finally found help. They sent me in a new office, and I got a promotion with a brand new uniform. And I made a friend, too. He's a well-known doctor, and we're doing business together now.
Well, it's time to say goodbye. See you later in a new adventure.
Be a real psycho. Whoop! Okay. I want to try something. Yeah, skip that. I want to check something. I just want to go... Come on! I want to go around and shoot everyone with the gun. Just cause I can. Goodbye. Oh ho. Can I click on that at all? I knocked his head right clean off.
Hey, don't you see I'm...
This is psychotic, and it's probably not good, but I don't know why I would come into my office. There's only three weapons in this one. Try filling a bit more time here. This is going faster than I thought it would. I thought there was a lot more gameplay to it. No, this is my office now. Those looks of shock. There we go, everyone's dead. I didn't even do the let's talk thing.
After this little incident in my life, I finally found...
Anyway guys, that has been QB Kill 2. Look forward to seeing the others come in. Hopefully there'll be a little more substance to them than this. Water the plants, wait for him 2 minutes. Yeah, I wasn't about to sit around for 2 minutes. Anyway guys, if you enjoyed this video, do not forget to ground pound that like button into the dirt. And of course guys, I shall see you in the next one. Laters.